About to enter.
The duties of the office upon which I'm about to enter.
So help me God.
So help me God. Thank you.
Jeff, I am not going to take any big role like reinventing government on. He's really going to be a voice for foreign policy advice, and he wants to be the last voice in the room for President Obama.
It's my pleasure to introduce a unique musical performer, Mr. Itzhak Perlman, violinist, Anthony McGill, clarinet, Yo-Yo Ma, cello, and Gabriella Montero, pianist, performing Air and Simple Gift, a composition arranged for this occasion by John Lee.
Thank you.
sorry. No, because you're driving, you're getting on my nerves. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Hey, what time is it?
Incidentally, we should mention it's 12:05 right now.
Oh, 11:05. Is it 11 o'clock yet? Is Bush gone? Bush gone?
The Honorable John G. Roberts, Jr., who will administer the presidential oath of office. Everyone, please stand.
Hell, I want to be too.
So help you God. Congratulations, Mr. President.